Worship and pray. Hey, hey, hey. Everlasting Father, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For your word that is about to come forth and the subsequent prayer session. Receive all the glory in the name of Jesus.
Hey, hey.
Those that are here and those that are online that are watching us right now all over the world, Father, let there be fresh impartation by your spirit.
Hey, hey.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Hey, hey.
Let's put down together for us. Talking about something very briefly before we pray. Dealing with the spirit of procrastination. Dealing with what spirit?
Spirit of procrastination.
Spirit of procrastination. But you need the Holy Spirit to be able to do a thorough job with that. In the book of Genesis chapter 1, 26 and 27. Genesis chapter 1, 26 and 27. What procrastination? Procrastination is postponing the time for a particular thing that ought to be done at a particular time. But in the book of Genesis 26:1-27, and God said, let us make man in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the So, after God intended, he did not waste time. So, God created man in his own image. In the image of God created him. Male and female created he them. Our God is not God, the God of intention alone, but the God of implementation. And one thing about procrastination is, the vocalization allows intention, but somehow the implementation will be delayed. And it steals a person's joy, a person's blessing. That's why you must have heard that procrastination is the thief of time. What one thing, the reason why it's like that is that time waits for no one. Any time that is already missed, Bill Gates with his billion cannot buy any moment yesterday. It's gone. If whatever I will do is now today, that is why when the devil cannot stop you, he will try to drag you. He's a thief. John chapter 10 verse 10. The thief cometh not but what? To steal, to kill, and to destroy. One of the things that he steals from children of God, they say, ah, thank God I'm well, I'm not sick, thank God I'm not. But they don't know that there are different ways, subtle ways that the devil operates in people's life. Many times when I go to places that burial ground or such places, you'll be hearing so many lovely things. And I'm wondering that, did they take time to tell these people, but too late. They are saying it after the message has gone. It's too late. Love is not love until it is expressed or until it is shown. But there will be some time that doing a good thing will not have effect. That is why when somebody is doing good, is a blessing to you, say it. There may be a time that you may not have the opportunity. You may not know how long you will see the person. That is why procrastination does not help a person to get the best. In the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 9, 11, Ecclesiastes chapter 9, 11, the Bible says that the race is not to the swift, the battle is not to the strong. If the people that get the bread, they are not the people that are the wisest. But you will see something that is said, time and chance happening. I returned and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, neither yet bread to the wise, nor yet riches to men of understanding, nor yet favor to men of skill, but time and chance happened to them all. If a person does not deal with the spirit of procrastination, time will always come. Chance will always come. And it will come and go. It will come and go. This year, as you are dealing with the spirit of procrastination by the spirit of God, you will see that the opportunity that will be brought to you.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The people that are high fire, they are new learning on the best. That's what they are trying to tell us. But there are some people, just one opportunity they will give them, they will just utilize it. And people say, ah, this man can do this. And from that to another opportunity, and the person is now a mega star. Better than other people that they even, that have even better things to offer. One thing that you see in the book of Genesis chapter 1, at the very beginning, when it said that the earth was without form and void, then the Spirit of God moved. Immediately the Spirit of God moved, there was no more delay. Creative work just started. And the Spirit of God will be moving us to pray. Every spirit of procrastination shall be destroyed in our life. And that is one thing that happens when you pray in tongues. When you pray in tongues, you just find yourself moving, just like one of our sisters that said that they stole her phone. You know, the spirit of God, she was already charged. She had this, she was drunk. The Bible said that you can be drunk in the Holy Spirit. She was drunk already. She just found herself moving and not even thinking, just moving and moving by the spirit of God. And she recovered what would have taken, what some people, other people will not even recover. We are going to rest for our feet now. In the few moments that we have left, about 3, 4, 5 minutes, and we're going to be speaking in tongues. Remember that when you speak in tongues, it is not you that is speaking, but the Spirit of God that is speaking your spirit to speak. Meaning that even the people that are watching us online, you are blessed because this corporate anointing is flowing through the airwaves and it's destroying every spirit of procrastination in your life.
Amen.
You don't find yourself that you are doing what you need to do for time. Let us open our mouth and just begin to speak to us. The best.
Yeah.
The spirit to do the right thing at at the right time to get the best result. Father, let it rest upon us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When there is no procrastination, there will not be need for regret.
Yes.
Father, let the regret be out of every life by the, your spirit in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
So shout hallelujah, and all the people that are watching over the world that can see you, tell them God bless you.
God.
Thank you.